some tubes to float on. Frankie couldn't swim. He wouldn't go into the water without a float for him. The Air Force said don't go there. In fact, it was off limits. Shore was shallow, 6 feet out, and dropped to depths in minutes. We had our little picnic, then headed into the water. Frank got on an inner tube, splashed and got much louder. Soon I started getting rough, he said I cannot swim. I pushed his tube, he lost his balance, yeah, I pushed him in. He soon began to panic, Frank splashed and then went down. One time, two times, three times, I thought that Frank had drowned. My wife dove in the water and swam away from land. Nellie screamed, my husband, and she would not take my hand. Sandy grabbed the inner tube to swim it back to shore. In an attempt to save him, she couldn't have done more. I swam around behind him when I jumped into the lake. Grabbed him kicking round the waist and walked out for his sake. We all got out the water and Frank did catch his breath. All in all we had a laugh, but it scared me half to death. That's the day I drowned Frank. It was a tale I still remember. Now if someone says they can't, I trust that they are not a swimmer.